Seegers the other way. We got two time there, Milano.
What a play by Zegras.
Trying to poke it in behind Pozhanosh. And now Fowler, now everything's going to happen here, and Jay Beagle grabs a hold of somebody.
You knew that was going to start something, and I love it.
Yeah, Beagle.
Beagle's pounding somebody.
Troy Terry. Yeah, Beagle caught him up high. Oh, man.
And Beagle's going to fight someone else here. And Terry's hurt.
Jay Beagle caught Troy Terry with a couple.
That's the problem sometimes with these young players. You want to embarrass guys, and you want to skill it up. You better be prepared to get punched in the mouth.
Beagle wants to go with Fowler. I think Fowler wants to go with him.
I'd love to see him. Let him go.
Boy, I haven't seen Jay Beagle like that all season. He's fired up.
I love it. Good for Jay Beagle. He's a veteran player that's been around a long time, and he's watching these young kids dance around these fancy moves.
Five nothing Ducks late third. Trevor Zegras kind of in the middle of it, might have taken an extra poke at Kozhinosh.
That's exactly what happened. I think we're going to show it here. Puck's right there. Zegras comes in. Little poke there, and Beagle gives him a little cross check, which is what happens all the time. You want to poke the goalie, that's what happens. And then everything unloads, and the Anaheim Ducks, they're upset that Beagle didn't recognize that it was Terry and hit him with a couple pretty good ones on the button. And that's the Ducks' leading goal scorer, 31 goals on the season. They didn't like it. And
you understand that.
It's a chirp fest between the benches. But again, you want to whack the goalie. The Coyotes don't forget the play by Zegras earlier in the game with the goal. And yeah, you love to see it, but you also can be embarrassed by that at times. And it's 5-0. So maybe you elect not to poke the goalie when it's 5-0. And Phil Kessel's just got the punt.
Yeah, he's gone. Kessel's night is over. He'll join Beagle in the dressing room. Andre Turini. I would imagine that'll be a misconduct. All right, so we're